Do you know what this little creature is? This is Maratus, the peacock spider. It's a creature measuring 5 millimeters, but it holds secrets millions of times greater than its size. This is no ordinary spider. It's a leaping hunter that doesn't need a web. Thanks to its springy hind legs, it can leap 20 centimeters in a single burst, and its weak venom is enough to paralyze its prey in 12 seconds. The life of a male Maratus is as short as a twinkling starless, then a year. But before he dies, he has one mission to impress a female 6 millimeters larger than him, with a mating dance that could cost him his life. The female here isn't just an audience, she's a judge and a killer. 30% of males end up as meals if their displays fail. These colors are no coincidence. They're nano-engineering microscopic cracks in its skin that reflect light. Like a prism, its dance is a combination of rapid lateral movements, ground vibrations sent through its legs, and secret signals that only females can hear. A single mistake means death. A week after mating and laying the eggs, the female will die and the clutch will hatch into young that will never remember their father. This dance, first recorded in 2011 by scientist Jurgen Otto, will remain a testament to nature's greatest resourcefulness.